Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a split screen in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to see part of your spreadsheet here and also be able to access the whole spreadsheet over here on the right with this split down the middle.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's say I just have a regular spreadsheet right here with some columns and some rows. This works really, really well for spreadsheets where you have lots of columns or lots of rows, but you can do it with any size spreadsheet. So if I would like a split right here between age and gender, I'm going to click on column C, go up to view, and go over here to split. And when I click back on my spreadsheet, I can now see that I have my left two columns right here, and I can scroll back and forth and see my entire spreadsheet on this side of the screen. I can also do that over here, but my scroll bar is just a little bit smaller. I can also hover my mouse over the split until I get this double-headed arrow and click my left mouse button down and just drag. And I can see a little bit more on the left side if I want to. And if you want to remove the split, just go up to view and click off of the split. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now I can also do the same kind of split for a row. So let's say we want to split between row 3 and 4. If I highlight row 4 and go up to view and click split again, I can now see that I have a split going horizontally instead of vertically. And again, I can hover the mouse over here until I get this double-headed arrow, click down and drag down in case I want to see more of the top screen. So we go over this a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.